NESMania is gonna make the dream.
The sales curve. Featuring Reed and Tam, press start. I'm gonna wait for a demo. Yeah, it is a very good looking game.
Welcome,
Angsa, thank you for the 3 months and enjoy your smiley face. Thank you, Frost, for the 135 bits. It doesn't seem to have like a demo. Hello, that joking. I hope to have a good stream too. Thank you, man. Okay, so somebody say that it's like, let's see the options. Options. Red Wars Pink. No hint, next game music, in effect. Timsy, thanks for the beats. The 180 beats. And Mamba, welcome to the Mexican Wave. Welcome to the channel. Thank you for subscribing. There's no scores. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna press start. Puta madre. There's scores. NES? Who's that NES guy? Okay, so the goal is beat level 31. Why did my timer start? Now it will start. Written Tam. Your mom has been kidnapped by a monster. She looks like from Kokiri Forest. She is in person atop the Mabut Tower. What? Extra game. Ah, it's so weird. You just need to get the flowers, right? Okay, I see. Hey, nice jump. Hurry! Hurry in 5, 4, 3, you die. Hurry, putos. So, this is weird and hard at the same time. Wait. Oh! Oh, come on, man. What a fucking bitch. Already lose a life. Did I die? What the fuck happened? Oh, I killed the enemies. Oh, I see. Okay. Oh wow, those guys shoot. We don't have time, that's good. What's the objective of this game? Le Fafel. I don't know if you are able to see what's going on in the screen. The object is or to grab the flowers. Well, the main object I will say is kill the enemies. So if you grab all the flowers, you go to the extra game. That is like just kind of extra bullshit. I think you just need to kill the enemies. I think that is the only requirement. Let me try to kill the enemies. Except that they just run away. Oh wow. Snap, man. We'll be right back. You don't have time, so I better just take my time. I do not know how many continues do you have. Such a fucking bullshit, when it just doesn't hit. Yeah, one fucking hit, man. Such a bullshit. But I'm just gonna go for the... I mean, the extra might give me a life, but... Give me a life, right? Or shows my mom. Yeah, say my mom, but it could be my honey too. Take this life energy and good luck. So you just play with one button. Let me see with the A button, maybe you're wrong. Just doesn't do a shit. What? Oh wow. Just clear the levels. Some bees. Pretty nice graphics. I think the game is not that great. You have been waiting for Rotland. Oh my god. Is that a warp? Oh! Oh great, it's getting more complex. So hello Dogfist, this is already Roadland. No man. Look at that horrible tongue. No. su puta madre. How many fishes do I have? Well, I guess that was a lot of damage. Oh, puta madre, that fucking shit kills you. I still don't have a clue. That was the very first time I could use the A button in the game. Enter the Mabut's tower to rescue Mom. Mom! Here I come! What? It's getting a lot harder, but I can pussy out and wait in the corner for the enemies. That also works. I mean, probably it's bad not going for extra lives. Probably is very bad. Like this one that looks like a short level, I will go for the extra life. Of the life, nice. Yeah! Stupid monkeys. Oh, it changed. It changes. That is very good. I don't know how many continues you have, so I'm gonna be kind of farming for those things. Except that you can die. One credit. Even getting one is better than zero, right? Come in here. Oh, come on!
Ho, 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 ho! Merry Christmas!
Next. Oh, fuck. That's the last one. Team Foil Boats, thank you. Thank you for the $5 donation. Long time lurker, you're awesome. Merry Christmas. Thank you so much, man. You just need to get lucky here. Yeah, I got Bother and Jigga. Oh, now she can jump. Oh, come on, it just doesn't fucking duck. That fucking bullshit, man. I'm not gonna go. There's a guy down there. Don't turn to me. Okay. Puta madre, man. It's just, yeah, it's beautiful. The fucking shit, man. Wow, losing all the lives due to the beautiful game. Ah, come on! Really? That's it? Ah. Farming time, man. Farming time, unfortunately. I didn't know how many continues you have, so unfortunately I will have to farm. Yeah, I mean the thing is the game over is not a big deal, but you know the fact that I don't know the game and I well now I know I need to fucking farm every single time I can. Oh, why did I kill it? Ah, puta madre. I'm just gonna continue. That's some real shit. Anyway, that was the last one, so I was not gonna stand too long. So I need to leave those two alive. And so far it's going good. So I need to farm lives in every single level that I can. I know it's not the fastest strat, but... Pendejo. But shit like that can happen. Man, I just need one, now that I remember. There it is. Yeah, that, my strategy was very bad there. Yeah, that is true. Just gonna go a little bit behind because I control you. It looks so disgusting, that tongue out. You don't even have to grab those things. So I need three guys here. No, and I have one. Not sure if I should grab that or not. Gonna take forever and I don't have guarantee. Well, I'm playing an emulator because I don't have the card. Oops, that was bad. Barely got that one. Thank you. max amount of lives. I don't know, TBH. That would be a spoiler, certainly, for me. Because I don't know. The ladder restart, yeah. It's just... Oh! Okay. Look at this. Oh man, you gotta love the strat. They take a trip. A strat too. That was not bad, to be honest. That was very good. No! For trying to go fast. Extra. No! What? Ah, fuck. Did I got one more? Puta madre! Why the fuck is up? I forgot the little thing that I can go up. You have... Yeah, my stream has not been in Speedruns Live because... Okay. Oh, these were the nightmare ones. Oof. Yeah, I'm okay with those monkeys clearing the level like this. Fucking monkeys are a nightmare. In that particular level. Why did I try? Why did I try? Hey! No mames! Man, if I fucking screw it up, that would be bad. I'm not even gonna try that. So I lose 2 lives and got nothing back. That was so stupid. Whatever. That's what you get for being a sucker. Oh, it was just a T. Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna take this one easier. Boss time! Okay, this time I'm not gonna die to that guy. Oh, you can jump over them. You can jump and land on them. Well, that's a new move. Let's see if... Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, but you don't kill them. Okay. No. Oof. Okay. Oh, fuck. No, come on, man. From here? Really? Shoot your stupid sombrero. It doesn't dock, of course. It doesn't dock. Oh, my fucking... Wait. There you go. Maybe I needed to grab the ladder. Here's like a boss time. He's gonna come here? That would be bullshit, in my opinion, but... That was very good, okay. Are they gonna come up? Puta madre, fucking flying butterfly elephants! That's not good. And I need to kill that stupid elephant. It was one hit, and I lost like 4 lives. I really miss the jump feature now. Tell me you shoot like... Oh, it's over? Ah, oh, come on, man, really? Oh, that bullshit, man. It's like you took forever, no one up for you. I'm here. I'm here. Well, puta madre, if it's not Scorpius, man, it's the other shitty asshole. Just don't give me the troll shit, please. I don't think in 31 I can get something, but I don't know. I just need the R. That was very bad.
Hey,
doesn't jump from the balloon. Oh, there is... I thought it was a honey. Oh, yeah, yeah. I have to be very slow in here. Cannot kill the suckers. I'm sorry for taking this long, but it's better if I don't die. How do I... Oh, you can climb there? Oh, okay, I see. You don't get a shit by points, right? Bullshit, man. I have the feeling that now the bottom is the good way. Oh, I cannot go back. Fuck. Okay. There was some fire there, I saw it. Here is a boss. He-mon! Do you think that's all he does? I don't think that's all he does. Oh, it's a different color now. Just gonna wait and see. He-mon! Don't come down. Puta madre. The fact that I don't have life doesn't help me now at all. He's shooting a lot more. And it seems to be smart as well. No. What? Tell me it's over. Tell me it's fucking over. Boss clear. I had to play very slow, to be honest. I was just about to die. I didn't have credits. And we rescue our mom. Thank you, Reed and Tam. Mom is crying, she's so touched, and she's enthused the monster was defeated. Did we save Mom? Yes, we did. We saved Mom. The broadcast, thanks for the 100 bits. And lock away in the tower. Yay! There it is. I barely cleared the game. Barely clear the game, man. Yeah, the birds, man. Oh my god, man. The first time I got the shields, I was like, what the fuck, man? And the birds. Like, man, the screen was already... You were seeing the next thing. I was not expecting a second bird there. The GG is real. Yeah, it was. It was real, the GG for Rotland. This looks like a neat puzzler. This is not a puzzler. It's more like a platform game. Tia Marita. How I'm doing? I'm doing fine, Tito. You can go into options and turn on jumping stage and few other fun things. Where? Scene change or preview. I don't. No hint next game. Where do you show hints next game? Silence is golden, oh my god. I need to put again the silence is golden. Oh man, it just doesn't give you any kind. Is your score? Scene changes are quick. Are pretty, are quick. Ah, the transition between levels. Then let's try the transition. It doesn't matter. My imaginations of the enemies are moving faster. But let's see. Oh, nice. That is really sweet. That's pretty nice. Yeah, look at that. The game is done. Some other tech to pass enemies. Yeah, I mean with the jump can be pretty nice. I mean the fact that you can land. So I just leave it how it was default, but you know, like putting that they can jump is just so much easier. Because you can just come here and jump in the enemies and take them. Yeah, it's really nice, like all the features it has.